one size fits everybody.
Good.
Very nice.
So we will start today's lesson on vocabulary.
지금부터 단어 수업을 시작하겠습니다. 어휘 수업을.
Mushroom. Mushroom.
Mushroom. 버섯.
버섯. 버섯 on top of the surface of the earth, right?
지구의 가장 밑표면에 있는 버섯.
Right. Underneath the soil.
땅 밑으로.
Mycelium.
균사체, 균류.
Very good. We love mushrooms. We love.
앞에 창호야.
It's called a stink horn. Literally means like a stink horn.
A stink horn.
Yeah, like stinky.
Okay.
냄새. 냄새. It's a small sticker. Yeah. This one. Okay. And another interesting thing, if you want to do what we foragers often do, imagine this is a tree. Many mushrooms grow in symbiosis with a tree. If you are hungry forager, you would often, I do this, I walk around it. So if I'm in a park, I go in like little loopsy-loopies quite often. So you can recognize other mushroom hunters when they're kind of, seems like they're walking normal, but they go like this. Uh-huh. And then they go to the next tree, and then they walk around that too. And you check the base of the tree, because quite often you'd find oysters or chicken of the woods.
Oh,
진짜
괜찮은데.
진짜
괜찮은데.
버섯이다!
어디?